Whether it's a birthstone, zodiac gemstone, or favorite color, more brides are looking to showcase their unique style with a color center engagement ring. Here are a few ways to get your customers crazy about color. Gemstones have meaning. The ancient Egyptians believed the ring finger had a vein, dubbed the vein of love, that ran directly to your heart. Offering a gemstone engagement ring invites certain energies into your customer's life and marriage. Pink is regarded as the color of romance, so offer a light pink morganite or pink tourmaline. For other options, offer an aquamarine to symbolize loyalty or an emerald to signify unconditional love. Everyone has a favorite color. Color plays an important yet different role for every customer, and it can be represented with a variety of gemstones. A customer could be drawn to the royal blue of a sapphire, the tranquil blue of an aquamarine, or the mysterious purplish blue hue of a tanzanite. Offer stones in varying tones to ensure your customer finds the color they're looking for. Price-pointed showstoppers. While a large ruby or emerald may cause a customer to rethink that center stone, there are plenty of color options to capture their heart and price point. Choosing a rubellite tourmaline in place of a rare ruby or a savorite garnet instead of an emerald provides a unique option at a more affordable price. Plus, offering lab-created gemstones in a variety of shapes and color is a great option for your eco-conscious customers. Whether your customer wants to break tradition or just wants to express their individuality, there's a color option to offer. For tips to help introduce color into your store, contact our gemstones team at extension 546 or visit stuller.com/gemstones.